Stocks trying to rise on Tuesday following a sharp pullback a day earlier. The financial markets suffering some of the worst losses in months during Monday's session. That sell-off was fueled by fears of a debt crisis with Chinese real estate conglomerate Evergrande. The digital currency market hit especially hard by the news, with Bitcoin down as much as 12% in early trading on Tuesday.